should be waiting.
Darcy, it got really quiet in here all of a sudden.
And darker. I like it.
The sparkles.
Are we okay to?
Okay, well, it gives me great pleasure to introduce this evening's act. She's beautiful. Tall. Humble. A little on the chubby side. But she's got a pretty fun sense of humor. Ladies and gentlemen, Stephanie Greaves.
There's a place for us somewhere, a place for us, peace and quiet and open air, wait for us somewhere. There's a time for us. Someday there'll be a time for us. Time together with time to spare. Time to learn. And a time to care. Someday, somewhere, we'll find a new way of living. We'll find a way of forgiving. A place for us, a time and a place for us. Hold my hand and we're halfway there. Hold my hand and I'll take you there. Somehow, someday, somewhere.
Thank you so much for coming. Good night. I think it was okay, hey, Dars?
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, this gentleman back from tour. This is Mr. Darcy Phillips. I can't possibly do what I do up here this evening without Darcy. He just flew back from Ottawa just to do this show. How cool is that? That means I'm paying him a lot. No. Yes.
The falling. By my window, the falling leaves of red and gold. I see your leaves. That I used to hold since you went away, the days grow long, and soon I'll hear all the winter song. But I miss you most of all, my darling. Autumn leaves start to since you went away, the days grow long, and soon you'll hear all the winter song. But I miss you most of all, darling, when autumn leaves start to
thank you very much. Thank you so much. I cannot tell you just how wonderful it is to have a live audience here in this room tonight. It is incredible to see the faces, actually. I can see you. Yeah, I can see. Sir, maybe just take your fingers out of your... No, I'm just teasing. Darce and I had the pleasure of performing here over the course of the COVID months. And... it's a real different feeling to have to play to those little cream-colored sticks that are sticking out of the ceiling right now. Because you finish your song and you kind of go, okay, all right, moving right along. So thank you so much for choosing to be here with us tonight. Never before.
to you. I would give the world to you. I'd never be cold, 'cause I'd feel that when I'm with you, it's all right. I know it's right. And the songbirds keep singing like they know the score. And I love you, I love you, I love you like never before. Like never before. Like never before.
Thank you. Have you heard of Eva Cassidy? Has anyone not heard of Eva Cassidy? If you haven't heard of Eva Cassidy, I implore you this evening to take that name home with you. She was an incredible singer and someone whose music has really shaped some of the songs that I love to sing because, you know, despite what you think, you can't put me in a box. And that's why you're here tonight, I hope, because, you know, we love to do a little bit of everything, a little pop, a little jazz, a whole lot of country. So our whole second set is 2.5 hours of country this evening. So excited. Tom Herman's Country Club tonight. No, I'm just kidding. You do know, though, that you're here for the extended show tonight. It ends tomorrow at 2. Yep, that's the one. Oh, good. Some of you are here. Okay. Okay, there's some music lovers. I had the pleasure of singing at an event a couple weeks ago, and one of the ladies said, would you do me a favor and sing this song? And I blankly looked at her and said, no. No, I won't. And she said, would you just do it for me? Would you do it for Alex? And I said, okay, well, if it doesn't work out, you never heard it before, okay? So let's have that again tonight. And here we go.
Oh, Danny boy, the pipes are calling from glen to glen and down the mountain side. The summer's gone and all the flowers are dying. 'Tis you, must go and I must bide. But come ye back. In the meadow, or when the valley's hushed and white with snow, 'tis I'll be here in sunshine or in shadow. Oh, Danny boy, oh, Danny boy, I love you so. But if ye come when all the roses falling, And I am dead, as dead I well may be. Go out and find the place where I am lying, and kneel and say an Ave there for me. And I will hear the soft your tread above me, and then my grave will warm and sweeter be. For you shall abandon and tell me that you
Thank you very much. Too kind. Thank you, thank you. All right. Little Canadian content because, you know, well, we're here in Canada, but we do have some folks visiting from far flung. So California is in the house. Yes. Holland is in the house. Oh. View Royal is in the house. Emalt is here. Thank you. Esquimalt.
Esquimalt.
Salt Spring Island is here. How about, did I miss anyone? Oh, Fairfield. Yep. All right. You're in my hood.
Sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm just teasing. How about you folks? Are you from here?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Wow,
we got a local celebrity. Mr. Dickey is in the house tonight. I didn't want to blow your cover, but this is actually Katie Lang's music manager sitting right over here. And yeah, you can put your hands together for that. Yeah. Thank you for being here, Mr. Dickey. He's sourcing me for Katie's next tour with Darcy, of course.
I was all right for a while, I could smile for a while. Then I saw you last night, you held my hand so tight when you stopped to say hello. You wished me well, you couldn't tell that I'd been crying over you, crying over you. Then you said so long, left me standing all alone and crying, 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 crying. It's so hard to understand that the touch of your hand can start me crying.
Little tribute to Roy Orbison there.
Even through the darkest phase, be it thick or thin, always someone marches brave. Here beneath my skin, in constant craving, is always be. May great magnet pulls all souls towards the truth. Maybe it is life itself that feeds wisdom to its youth. Constant craving is always be.
I just want to give a shout out to our wonderful lady behind the bar who is shaking in time with the music. That's pretty awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, our percussion section this evening. You got another shake like a cameo? Okay, well, oh. Well, she's good. Give her a round of applause.
I heard there was a secret chord David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do ya? It goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lead, the baffled king composing hallelujah. 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 Your faith was strong, but you needed proof. Saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. She tied you to a kitchen chair. She broke your throne and cut your hair. And from your lips she drew a hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. I did my best, wasn't much. Couldn't feel, so I tried to touch. I told the truth, I didn't come to fool you. And even though it all went wrong, I stand before the Lord of Song. Nothing on my tongue but hallelujah, hallelujah.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay, tell the truth. How many of you had actually heard that song, Truth, before you heard it at the 2010 Olympics? Right? Okay, not very many, but there were some newbies, right? Mm-hmm. I know, she was absolutely incredible. Darce, you know who else I've heard about? These four shaggy lads.
Oh, yes.
Right, then, from the UK a bit. Right, you didn't know that? No, only that? Yeah? All right, he's saying yes. Right then, shall we have a bit of Beatles? Yeah. All right, lovely. Take away, Darcy.
Yesterday, all my troubles seem so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I don't know, she wouldn't say. I said something wrong, now I long for yesterday. Love was such an easy game to play. Now I need a place to hide away. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Once there was a way to get back home. Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep, pretty darling, do not cry. And I will sing a lullaby. Golden slumbers fill your eyes. Smiles await you when you rise. pretty darling, do not cry. And I will sing a lullaby. Once there was a way to get back home. Once there was a way to get back home. Sleep, pretty darling, do not cry. And I will sing a lullaby.
The long and winding road that leads to your door. We'll never disappear. I've seen that road before. It always leads me here, leads me to your door. The wild and windy night that the rain washed away. His left a pool of tears, crying for the day. Why leave me standing here? Let me know the way. Many times I've been alone, and many times I've cried. Many times you'll never know the many tears I've cried. And still they lead me back to that long winding road. You left me standing here, long, long time ago. Don't keep me waiting here. Lead me to your door.
Thank you very much. Thank you. As for you, darling. Right then, I think we've taken a little bit of a turn to England.
It seems so.
Has anybody seen those 30 signs all over the world? Anyone? Have you seen? It's not to celebrate my new waistline, because that would say 42 plus. Well, Adele is coming out with a new album.
Yeah.
And I happen to know that the ladies that are your wait staff tonight are huge fans of Adele. And so... huge Adele fan. So if you love it, great. If you don't like it, them. No, I'm just teasing. So to tribute to our darling Adele, a couple of Adele songs, snippets.
I heard that you're settled down, that you found a girl and you're married now. I heard that your dreams came true. Guess she gave you things I didn't give to you. old friend, why are you so shy? Ain't like you to hold back or hide from the light. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. You know how the time flies. Only yesterday it was the time of our lives, and we were born and raised in a summer haze, bound by the surprise of our glory days. I hate to turn up out of the blue uninvited, but I couldn't stay away. I couldn't fight it. I had hoped you'd see my face and that you'd be reminded that for me it isn't over. Never mind, I'll find someone like you. I wish nothing but the best for you too. Don't forget me, I beg. I remember you said sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead. Sometimes it lasts in love, but sometimes it hurts instead.
Thank you. Oh, it's lovely. They're a lovely crowd, aren't they? I don't know. Lovely, lovely. I've got to tell you, I've got my security over here. I've got like stage right security over here. And then at the door, I've got me two babes. Did you all meet them? Yeah, they thought, you thought you were getting a COVID test. No, no, no. They were doing an eye scan on you as you entered. Have you got the ones that are good? Yeah? All right. Thank you, loves.
This is the end. Hold your breath and count to 10. Feel the earth move. Hear my heart burst again, for this is the end. I have drowned and dreamt this moment, so overdue I owe them. Swept away, I'm stolen. Let the sky fall, let it crumble. We will stand tall and face it all together. Let the sky fall, let it crumble. We will stand tall and face it all together, it's sky and foam. It's sky and foam. Ooh. It's sky and foam.
Thank you. Are you guys having fun? All right. And there's some folks that just walked in off the street. Are you new here? You just saw, wow, that looks like a fun group in there. I'm coming in. Okay. I like it. I like it a lot. Everyone, welcome the new folks. You come in as strangers, but you leave as family. It's your birthday? Oh, my. You know, it's a good thing we knew you were coming because we have a little special song coming up for you in the second half. Just make sure that they stay here. All right, now I gotta find a special song. Okay, this could be it.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear, there is no one there to dry your tears. I could hold you for a million years to make you feel my love. I know you haven't made your mind up yet, but I would never do you wrong. I've known it from the moment that we your doubt in my mind where you belong. I could make you happy, make your dreams come true. Nothing that I wouldn't do. Go to the ends of the earth for you to make you feel my love. Oh, no, no, to make you feel my love. Ooh, to make you feel my love.
All right then, darlings.
You got 5 minutes.
Shall we go into a little bit of this one? I think that they'd like that. Oh, yeah. And that.
Yeah, you think?
We have so much music in our repertoire, so it was kind of like throwing all of them up in the ceiling and then going, how about this, how about this, how about this? Because we called this show simply our best. I don't know, it seemed to fit. Because these are the songs that we get numerous times requested. So, at the break, if there's another song that is not on the list, just come and talk to us. We're pretty chill. A little duet for you.
Say something, I'm giving up on you. I'll be the one if you want me to. Anywhere I would have followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I'm feeling so small. It was over my head. I know nothing. Still learning to love, just starting to crawl. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Sorry that I couldn't get to you. Followed you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. And I will swallow my pride. You're the one that I love, and I'm saying goodbye. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Sorry that I couldn't get to you. Anywhere I would have fallen. I'm giving up on you. Say something, I'm giving up on you. Say something.
Thank you. Okay, who's ready for a break? One more song. It's a 45-minute song. No, I'm just teasing. We're going to end this set with a little ditty that was a special song for some of us here in this room. You know who you are.
Tell me something, girl. Are you happy in this modern world? Or do you need more? Is there something else you're searching for? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I fear myself.
Mr. Darcy Phillips.
Tell me something, boy. Aren't you tired of trying to fill that void? Or do you need more? Ain't it hard keeping it so hardcore? I'm falling. In all the good times, I find myself longing for change. And in the bad times, I fear myself I'm off the deep end. Watch as I dive in. I'll never leave the ground.
Thank you.
Crash to the surface where they can't hurt us. We fall from the shallow now. In the shallow. In the shallow. In the shallow. We fall from the shallow. I'm off the deep end. Watch as I dive in. I'll never leave the ground. To the surface where they can't hurt us. We fall from the shallow now. In the shallow. In the shallow. In the shallow. We're far from the shallow now.
Thank you so, wow, woo! Thank you so much. All right. Ladies and gentlemen, Darcy Phillips, I'm Jan Arden, and we'll be right back. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Enjoyable here, are they, Darce? They're in the toilet. Should we go see them? Knock on the door. How are you guys? Woo! Any Bonnie Raitt fans? Oh, all right. Did you notice my costume change? Thank you. Turn down the lights, turn down the bed, turn down these voices inside my head. Lay down with me, tell me no lies, just hold me close, don't patronize me, 'cause I can't make you love me if you don't. You can't make your heart feel something it won't. Here in the dark, these final hours, I will lay down my heart, but I'd feel a power that you won't. No, you won't. 'Cause I can't make you love me if you don't. I'll close my eyes and then I won't see. Love you don't feel when you're holding me. Morning will come and I'll do what's right. Just give me till then to give up this fight. And I will give up this fight. You can't make your heart feel something it won't. Here in the dark, these final hours, I will lay down my heart. I'd feel a power, but you won't. No, you won't. 'Cause I can't make you love me if you don't. Thank you. Then you say hello. I can hardly speak. My heart is beating so, and anyone can tell. You think you know me well. You don't know me. Ooh. No, you don't know the one. Dreams of you at night. Longs to kiss your lips. Longs to squeeze you tight. Oh, I'm just a friend. That's all I've ever been. You don't. Never knew the art of making love. Can you believe it? No, I know, me neither. Though my heart aches with love for you. Afraid and shy, I let my chance go by. A chance that you might love me too. You give your hand to me, then you say goodbye. Watch you walk away beside the lucky guy. Oh, you'll never know that one who loves you so. You don't. You give your hand to me, then you say goodbye. I watch you walk away beside the lucky guy. Oh, you'll never know that one who loves you so. 'Cause you don't know me. No, you don't know me. Ooh, you don't know me. Thank you. What a lovely composition, Darcy. Thank you, girls. These girls down here are party animals. I just want you to know that. Right here. That's the party animal table over there. Guilty, you see? Those schoolgirl days. Telling tales and biting nails are gone. But as I try, I know they will still live on and on.
But how do you thank someone who has taken you from crayons to perfume? It isn't easy, but I'll try. If you wanted the stars, I would try to make a star, but I would rather let me give my heart to serve with love. The time has come for closing books, and long last looks must end. And as I leave, I know that I am leaving my best friend. A friend who taught me right from wrong and weak from strong. That's a lot to learn. What can I give you in return? If you wanted the moon, I would try to make a star, but I would rather let me give my heart to serve with love.
Okay, what movie was that from?
Very good, very good, very good.
All right, it was a trick question. I have a small nephew, 9 years old, and he said, Auntie Stephanie, what did the Pacific and the Atlantic Oceans do to one another when they saw each other? And I said, I don't know, William. What did they do? He said, they waved. Sorry, Will. I thought that would get a better. Here's another one. Just one more. What do you call a fish with no eyes? A fish with no eyes. I'll spell it out for you. F. S. Do you know what time it is? It could be time for a birthday celebration. Please rise and state your name and age. What's that? You're amongst friends. We're friends now. I love it. Oh, Dios mio, I love this lady. Okay, one more time can we just call you Star? I think we should have everybody pronounce it. So a lesson, quickly. Yildiz. Everybody? Yildiz. Okay, me. I love it. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Yildiz. Happy birthday to you. How old are you now? How old are you now? How old are you, Yildiz? How old are you? Just kidding. When my dad used to sing that to my mom, it would go, how old are you now, you fat, ugly cow? So bad. Right, Mom? That's my mom sitting right down there in the front. I do not do these shows without my mom. If she can't come, then I don't do them. True story, right, Ma? Yep, she's amazing. Okay, Darce. Oh. We're coming. We're coming. Right then. Bloody hell. Okay. This is a little song for those lovebirds who are in the audience who just happen to be seated right over at this table celebrating Kathy and Bernie there. Anniversary. All right. A little love song. Le ciel bleu sur nous pour s'effondrer et la terre pour bien s'écrouler. Si tu m'aimes, je me fous du monde entier. Tant que l'amour inondera mes matins, tant que mon corps frémira sous tes les problèmes, mon amour, puisque tu m'aimes, j'irai jusqu'au bout du monde, je me ferai teindre en blanc si tu me le demandais. Un peu bien rire de moi. Je ferai n'importe quoi si tu me le demandais. Si un jour la vie t'arrache à moi, si tu que tu sois loin de moi, puis m'impacter les problèmes, mon amour, crois-tu qu'on s'aime? Okay, does anyone here speak French? Can you translate what I just sang, please, very quickly? Because it's their anniversary and, you know, we want them to know that it really is a love song. Anyone? What? It is Edith Piaf? If I sang it like her, I would sing it. Merci beaucoup, madame. Okay, that was a good explanation. So now I'm going to, from what you said, I'm going to sing that based on what you said.
If the sun should tumble from the sky, if the sea should suddenly run dry, if you loved me, really loved me, let it happen. I won't care.
Is it good so far? Okay.
If it seems that everything is lost, I shall smile and never count the cost. If you loved me, really loved me, let it happen, darling, I won't care. Shall I catch a shooting star? Shall I bring it where you are? If you want me to, I will. You can set me any task. I'll do anything you ask. If you'll only love me still. Merci. When at last our life on earth is through, I will share eternity with you. If you loved me, really loved me, let it happen, darling, I won't care. Dieu réunisse.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Happy anniversary, Kathy and Bernie. Sometimes I feel like I should sing these new songs the way that Edith Piaf sang it. You know, she had a very interesting vibrato. And I think if she was to sing this song by Elton John, it would sound like this.
She packed my bags last night, pre-flight. Oh, yes. 9 a.m. And I'm going to be high as a kite by then.
All right, enough of that. I miss the earth so much. I miss my wife. That's Barbara Streisand. Do you know it's so lonely out in space?
On such a timeless flight like this.
Oh, Darcy, it's so lovely to sing with you.
And I think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me around. I yet to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, 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 I'm the Rocket Man. Rocket Man burning out his fuse up there alone. Mars ain't the kind of place to raise your kids. It's lonely out in space on such a time, on a timeless flight.
Because there's no one there to raise them, of course. Right, Darcy? Thank you.
And all the science I don't understand, I don't understand. That's just my job 5 days a week. Rocket Man, I'm the Rocket Man. You think it's gonna be a long, long time till touchdown brings me around. I yet to find I'm not the man they think I am at home. Oh, no, 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 I'm the Rocket Man. Rocket Man burning out his fuse up there alone. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a long, long time. And I think it's gonna be a very long, long time.
Well, things just took a turn for the crazy.
Wow.
Sir, are you leaving because you didn't like that rendition? You'll be okay. Should we wait? We can wait. We're a very open crowd. What do you think, Dar? Should we?
Yeah, we'll wait. Yeah.
Anyways, what did you have for dinner tonight?
Gonna be right here waiting for you. Whatever it takes, or how our heart breaks, we will be right here waiting for you.
No, we shouldn't do that anymore, poor man. Let's just keep going. But that would be so mean. Does anyone want to call a relative? I enjoy doing that too. It's about time for those UK people to wake up, so if you have any relatives, we can certainly place a call to them. No one? You're reaching for your phone. Interesting concept. Oh. What are we singing now, Darce? Oh, yes. Folks, for many years, for those who have never seen this crazy lady that is up front here, I had the very great honor of singing with the Naden Band, which was a 36-piece big band orchestra. And it's your Canadian Navy over in Esquimalt. During my time with them as a civilian, because let me tell you, this situation does not wear white pants on purpose, ever. I went on tour for the 2010 tribute, the centennial to the Navy, and this was one of the songs that we sang from Victoria all the way to Quebec City. So I'd like to dedicate this as well to memory of Roy Kagan, who is playing the grand in the sky.
Out on the Myra on warm afternoons, old men go fishing with black line and spoons. And if they catch nothing, they never complain, and I wish I was with them again. As boys on their boats call to girls on the shore, teasing the ones that they dearly adore, and into the evening the courting begins, and I wish I was with them again. Can you imagine a piece of the universe more fit for princes and kings? I'll trade you 10 of your cities for Marion Bridge and the pleasure it brings. Out on the Myra on soft summer nights, bonfires blaze to the children's delights. They dance round the flames singing songs with their friends, and I wish I was with them again. And over the ashes, the stories are told of witches and werewolves and Oak Island gold. The stars on the river, they sparkle and spin, and I wish I was with them again. Can you imagine a piece of the universe morphine for princes and kings. I'll trade you 10 of your cities for Marion Bridge and the pleasure it brings. Out on the Myra, the people are kind. They'll treat you to homebrew and help you unwind. And if you come broken, they'll see that you mend. And I wish I was with them again. Now I'll conclude with, I wish you go well. Sweet be your dreams and your happiness swell. I'll leave you here for my journey begins. I'm going to be with them again. Can you imagine a piece of the universe more fit for princes and kings? I'll trade you 10 of your cities for Marion Bridge and the pleasure it brings.
Thank you. Oh, Darce.
Yeah.
Who has to be home at 9 tonight? Anyone? Got taxis? Oh. All right. Sir, I just want you to know we did wait for you. You're welcome.
Think I'll go out to Alberta, where there's good there in the fall. I got some friends that I can go to working for. Still, I wish you'd change your mind if I ask you one more time. But we've been through this 100 times or more. Four strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run high. All those things that don't change, come what may. If the good times are all gone, then I'm bound for moving on. I look for you if I'm ever back this way. If I get there before the snow flies, and if things are looking good, you can meet me if I send you down the fair. But by then it would be winter, not for much for you to do. And those winds sure can blow cold way out there. Four strong winds that blow lonely, seven seas that run dry. All those things that don't change, come what may. Good times are all gone, and I'm bound for moving home. I'll look for you if I'm ever back this way. I'll look for you if I'm ever back this way.
Thank you very much. I have been asked to announce that for those of you, and you that are watching from home, should you wish to make a donation to your crew that is serving tonight, to the sound guys that are in the back, or to the two incredible performers on stage, you just go to www.artsonview.ca/, and then it'll take you to a great little page that you're going to have a drop-down menu, and you're going to hit Stephanie Greaves and Darcy Phillips, and then we get paid. It's crazy. It's been an absolute pleasure to be here. We're long from gone. We're not finished yet. And I saw you checking your watches. I told you, this show ends tomorrow at 2. Yeah. This is a song that has long been requested, usually at Christmas time, but it kind of packs a bit of a wallop to my heart, so I'm going to sing it for you. I peeked in to say goodnight when I heard my child in prayer, and for me some scarlet ribbons for my hair. All the stores were closed and shuttered, all the streets were dark and bare. Ye in our town, oh, scarlet ribbons for her hair. Through the night, my heart was aching. Just before the dawn was breaking, our town, oh, scarlet ribbons for her hair. I peeked in, and on her bed, in gay profusion, lying there, lovely ribbons, scarlet ribbons for her hair. If I live to be 100, I will never know from where. Scarlet ribbons for her head. Thank you very much. Thank you. Ha. Well, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Has anyone noticed?
A little bit, yeah.
No one's obviously been to Costco lately. Costco, I'm like, oh, look, it's July. Halloween's here. Oh, look, it's October. Christmas is coming. And if you don't know me well, you know, I have to say, there's so many of you folks in the room tonight that are widely known to me, and I am absolutely thrilled that Darcy and I could share our evening with you and that you would share that with us. How awesome is that? Thank you. Really awesome. It is. Thank you. Some of us go way back. Way back to like a size, never mind. Back to my size 10 days. That was like 96, Kevin. Right? Yeah. It's okay, you don't have to answer that. You know, it's getting close. There's Christmas trees popping up, and I think if nothing else, I'm going to sing this song to you. It is a Christmas song, but it's not one of these, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. It's actually something that's far more poignant. So if you'll just humor me, and you might actually find that this song will make it into your, I don't know, your regular playlist. If you listen to the words, it's very beautiful. I don't care if the house is packed or the strings of light are broken. I don't care if the gifts are wrapped or there's nothing here to open. Love is not a toy and no paper will conceal it. Love is simply joy that we're home. I don't care if the carpet's stained, we've got food upon our table. I don't care if it's gonna rain, our little room is warm and stable. Love is who we are, and no season can contain it. Love would never fall for that. And I say, ooh. Other holiday that makes you feel like you've got love. Thanksgiving, maybe. Oh, I'm so scared that you'll mess it up when perfection keeps you haunted. All we need is your best, my love. That's all anyone ever wanted. Love is how we do. Lay no judgment overrule it. Love, I look to you and I sing. And I sing. There you go. On the fly, I was trying to think, what can I actually change that to? Love is together. Love is Herman's. Big shout out to Herman's. Do you know that, yeah. Do you know that this room is the only room that through the duration of COVID stayed open? And you know, for me, I think music is a real huge part of healing and love and togetherness, and I call it my rocket fuel. Yeah, I think it's important. So, huge round of applause. I'm thinking of Santa. A huge round of applause to Herman's. Darcy, thank you for that beautiful twinkly music that you've got in the background. I just want to listen to it again.
Okay.
It makes me think of a song. Somewhere over up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops, that's where you up where the clouds are far behind me. Where troubles melt like lemon drops, away above the chimney tops, that's where you you dare to dream really do come true. If happy little bluebirds fly beyond the rainbow, why, oh why can't I? Thank you. Wow. Thank you, guys. Okay, so COVID's been hard. And it's still kind of hard, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, this is a song that I would like to dedicate to you folks from our heart to yours. And when things get really rough, I hope that you'll remember that there's always a rainbow hanging over your head. When it rains, it pours, but you didn't even notice. It ain't raining anymore. It's hard to breathe when all you know is the struggle of staying above the rising water line. Well, the sky is finally opened, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in that same old storm again. You hold tight to your umbrella, 'cause darling, I am just trying to tell you that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. If you could see what I see, you'd be blinded by the colors. Yellow, red, and orange, and green, and at least a million others. So tie up the boat, take off your coat, take a look around. 'Cause the sky is finally opened, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in that same old storm again. You hold tight to your umbrella, 'cause darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. Oh, tie up the boat, take off your coat, take a look around. Everything's all right now. Got a little emotional there. 'Cause the sky is finally opened, the rain and wind stop blowing, but you're stuck out in that same old storm again. Let go of your umbrella, 'cause darling, I'm just trying to tell you that there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. Yes, there's always been a rainbow hanging over your head. It'll all be all right. I promise it'll all be all right. Thank you very much. Thank you. One more? What are you talking about? This is just a break in between our second and third set. I thought you guys picked the expensive tickets tonight. No? How can you pay me? You're here. This is payment enough. This is wonderful. Thank you for indulging us. Well, what do you guys want to hear? Okay, we'll do a couple more. Maybe we'll do a couple more. These little ladies over here are, this is their song right over here.
Where it began, I can't begin to know.
Here comes the clapping.
But then I know it's growing strong.
Okay, you're clapping off time, but that's okay.
Was in the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you come along?
Okay, COVID version. COVID version.
Hands, not touching hands,
not reaching out. Sorry, Dr. Bonnie.
Not reaching out and reaching you. Sweet Caroline. Good times never seem so good. I've been inclined to believe they never would, but now I look at the night, and it don't seem so lonely. We fill it up with only two.
That's you and me, Darcy. We're filling this place up.
And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulder. How can I hurt when I'm with you? Warm, touching warm, reaching out, touching me and touching you, sweet Caroline. Good times never seem so good. To believe they never would, but now
I ready. William, we've got a chorus. Ladies and gentlemen, introducing the Herman Saturday Night Choir.
Sweet care.
I see the tenors are in fine voice tonight, sir. I'm hearing more from the men. I think we need to split this. Okay. Okay, gents. This is your opportunity to make your lady look at you and go, oh, I might give it a try tonight. It's been a while. It's not a... Sir, it looks like you're in. I was going to let my outside voice come to the inside, and then I remembered that my mom was sitting right there and that she's going to make me breakfast tomorrow morning, and that would be shitty. I mean, that would be terrible. Okay, so, gents, we're going to do the men first. Mr. Tenor, how come you're super quiet over there? Is it because you're too young to know this song? Yes, shoot. Okay, so this is actually a performer named Neil Diamond, and he had quite an incredible tenor voice, and he also wore really luscious, sparkly outfits.
Tight jeans.
What's that?
Tight jeans.
And tight jeans. Tight pants, tight pants, tight pants. Okay, sweet. Ready? This thing on? Darce, stop. This is supposed to be, can you believe? This is our encore and they're messing it up. I mean, I'm glad Mr. Surrey's here because he's actually got some pipes and he's like, I'll take it. I'll take one for the team. But Mr. Dickey, are you still here? Oh, hey, hi, how are you? Oh, yeah, that's okay. He's, well, oh dear. Okay, men folk. Here we go, Sweet Caroline.
Sweet Caroline.
Okay, ladies, you're screwed. We got a whoo down in the front row here. So, ladies, ready? Sweet Caroline, I know you're on. I know you're singing. Sorry, there's no ABBA tonight. Okay, ready? Ladies, Sweet Caroline. In 5, 6, 7, and. All right, all together now. I don't know, I think it's a tie. Ready? Here we go. Sweet Caroline, ba ba ba. Good times never seem so good. I've been inclined to believe they never would, but now we're done. Should we leave it on that, or should we do another poignant one just to, like, you know, make them cry so that by the time they come again, it'll be like, oh, no, not those people.
Thank you for bringing the best out of us.
That was beautiful. And men, if you're not joining a chorus someplace, like, that was rocking. Oh. I'm gonna sing this as Kermit the Frog.
No, don't do that.
Some say love, it is a hunger, and drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor. Oh no, Piggy, that's not good. That leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, it's only seed. It's the heart afraid of breaking that never learns to dance. It's the dream afraid of waking that never takes the chance. It's the one who won't be taken, who cannot seem to give. And the soul afraid of dying that never learns to leave. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to take this opportunity to say a huge thank you to the two gents that are at the back in our sound booth. You got to clap louder than that because he could turn this microphone off at any time. Okay, that's good. How about a round of applause for your crew that's serving you tonight, not only here on the floor, your wait staff, but also those hardworking chefs that are in the back. Tell me that wasn't enough food for you. What's that? Well, I'm getting to them. I'd also like to thank my door ladies at the back. My gosh, our security, give it up for the gals. They will be checking your pockets on the way out to make sure that you have returned all the salt and pepper shakers. I'd like to thank this man right behind the piano, Mr. Darcy Phillips. And most importantly, I would like to thank you for being here tonight. So thank you again for coming to Herman's. I don't know about you, but where I'm standing, it kind of looks like a full house. We can't wait to be back and sing with you again. Thank you.
When the night has been too lonely and the road has been too long, and you think that love is only for the lucky and the strong, just remember in the winter, far beneath the bitter snows, lies the seed that with the sun's love in the spring becomes the rose.
Thank you very much. Good night. Thank you.